Rocoso Creek at full flood stage. Tom's driveway is being overtopped. Oh my God. Be careful, dude. We've had an enormous downpour here. God, water is above the 2x4 across the bottom of the door in the cellar. Wow. Oh yeah. French drain pipes destroyed. We're actually controlling water on the driveway pretty darn good. We don't have any mud coming down from along the side of the driveways. So from that standpoint, things are working pretty good. That silt fence is about ready to collapse. Nothing we can do about it now. There's water bubbling out of the French drain pipe where it can pick up water. Glad there's lots of thick concrete right there. Can't get to his property.